Tonight, the party of the century. Half a million people on the streets of Melbourne. A light and sound spectacular that echoed around the world. And Y2K fears fade as people everywhere welcome the dawn of a new millennium. Also tonight, in shock over a lotto win caught on camera. But first, there is just...